Hey everybody, in this video tutorial I'm gonna show you how to go live on your Facebook page using the Meta Business Suite. Alright, so if you want to go live on a Facebook page in the Meta Business Suite, here's how to do it. So first open up the Meta Business Suite account where the Facebook page is added to. Then all you have to do is click on the content tab, or you can also click on the home page on the more button and select go live. Then as you can see, you have two options here. You can select create a live video event. So this would also create a video event on Facebook, so people can respond to this Facebook event and stuff like that. Or you can also just simply go live by selecting this option. Then here is where you're going to be able to set up the Facebook Live and all the settings related to the Facebook page live. So first you have to allow your use of your camera or your use of your microphone, or you can also use a streaming software here if you have a subscription or you are using any kind of streaming software. You would choose this option, but in this case I'm okay with the webcam, so I click on allow. Then as you can see, once you have connected your video source, you have to complete the post details. So you can choose to go live right now, or you can also schedule your Facebook Live by clicking on later and selecting the exact date and time you want to go live. Then as you can see here under camera controls, you can also do a screen share. If you want to share your screen, you can also select start screen share here. You can also add here a Facebook post about your Facebook's live. So add a title to the Facebook Live and a description. Then you would click on save. Then you can also cross post this live to more pages by selecting this one, or share it to the group that is connected to your Facebook page. You can also add pinned comment to the Facebook Live post here by turning this on. So as you can see, you have a lot of options here. And once you have set up all options here, all you have to do is click on schedule live video if you have scheduled the date and time of the Facebook Live. Then once you click on schedule live video, as you can see, this live video is scheduled tomorrow. And on this date and time, it will be automatically started by Facebook.